Get to hear One Winged Angel, so that's cool. What the heck is this? That's Sephiroth's final form, dude. Will's mother's power, a power you cannot reckon. Can you really call this thing Sephiroth? As it doesn't matter. Awesome. Looking good. Alright. Get the speed buff first. Yeah, only Vincent would remember, true. Do I want to burst right away? Maybe not. We do very little bravery damage with only 3 debuffs, for now at least. The orb is after 80%, I believe, right? I definitely need to use base BT first, right? I mean, not base BT, BT finisher into BT phase for Tidus. And that's what I would like to do at least. Oh, I have to remember that I have very few turns. I have to abuse 3 turns faster. Okay. Yeah, no, because Tidus is very reliant on having debuffs on the enemy to do very good bravery damage. With Freya here, I think we would do just more damage by simply attacking for now. We don't need to go in the air yet. As a Kefka runner, yeah, doesn't seem fun. Taste my weak damage, Sephiroth. Look at that. Okay. I think I'm gonna stay down for now. Wait, did I give Ultima Weapon to Freya? I hope so. I think I did. Should probably avoid using... Fuck. I should avoid using Steiner ZX unless I need to refresh the debuff, doesn't do as much damage on single target. That's not too bad. Okay. It's time to fly with Freya, I think, soon. And it's time to get our speed back up with Tidus as well. And the debuffs. Artless Angels Plus. I need to debuff back, otherwise I'm screwed. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, the fact that he has two turns in a row is very upsetting. Music helps, yeah. I'm thinking if I want to... So now he stays, like, he's never gonna lose the unbreakable status, I assume, right? That doesn't really help us in any shape or form. Okay. It's gonna do no damage, but... Oh, come on! Oh, that was unlucky though. Unlucky timing there. I can pick up the orb slightly. I could rebuff, but that would be a waste, I think. Nah, it doesn't. No, even if with rebuffing, then that wouldn't help. We are screwed. We are super screwed. What's this one? Okay. God, I have such a bad setup here. Alright, so... because I wanted to... I could use one more slice and dice... to one of these to gain the speed buff. How about I'm stupid because I lose the other thing, okay. Don't count, not looking good. Okay, Artless Angel again. That did nothing. I absolutely have to go up again. Oh, now he's gonna paralyze Steiner, basically. Something like that. Okay, Shadow Flare. It's just damage. Okay. Just bravery damage.
Misete yaro. Mada mada. Konshin no chikara de.
Okay. This is gonna be a bad. This is gonna be on Tidus again, oh my god. Yeah, very, very bad RNG there. Never targeting Freya once. This time. Not good damage, but decent damage. We did about a 15% HP or something like that to him, so not too bad. Considering the situation. Fuck. Okay, warps again soon then. I guess we could have skipped a warp if we did a little bit more damage, maybe. Problem is that I'm gonna lose the... We don't have the turns though. Especially because he targeted Tidus, fuck. I think I could have bursted earlier, maybe. okay. Maybe I should have. Fuck, I lost one turn off. What's this all attack? Okay. That's fine. Start getting Freya! Oh my god, he's targeting Freya! Oh my god. Oh, she's gonna come down too. Thank you so much, Rob! Thank you so much, man, for the sub as always. Get a hug. Thank you. Thank you. 41 months. What a beast. Alright, let's go ham with Tidus a little bit. Hopefully. Really depends how many quick hits left we have with Tidus. Thank you so much, man, for the sub. We're not doing much damage now. Only 4 quick hits left. Oh shit. Okay. This doesn't seem good. Wasn't too bad. But it is bad because now I don't have stacks with Freya. Which might be a problem. She's targeting Frey again. I need to heal up with Steiner. We are actually into the HP, okay. Yeah, we're gonna summon. I'm just considering if I wanna summon now or later. Or wait a little bit more, I mean. Because I need Freya to go up. If she dispels Freya, no, that's not good. I need to summon now, okay. Yeah. And we can maybe here throw an energy rain. I think I'll do better with just power break here because we can hit weakness. Yeah, definitely okay. Freya. Fuck, I need stacks. I need the spear with Freya here. I know it's a little bit of a waste there, but to be right after that Freya turn. I don't think it's gonna be possible. Let's just do this. Do the final attack with Steiner here. Okay, we can slash. Goes up. Idus. Okay. And it's tight. It's really tight. I still think power break is gonna do more. Thankfully he's targeting Freya here. That's good. I think we have it. First try, maybe? Yes! Yes! Good! Nice! Nice, I didn't think we would be able to do it first try, to be honest. Nice! Very good! Whew. That is a tough fight. Good fight. It's a tough, good fight. Nice. So the orb condition is tough to kind of keep up with unless you have certain characters, but with the free turns of Tidus, even though, like, at the end of the day, like, this was a really bad showcase for Tidus because we really couldn't hit hard with him given the circumstances, but it was good enough to get enough free turns at the end of the day. And Steiner was still great for the HP damage reduction and the power break, which honestly was, you know, did good damage in the end. And of course for the battery, Freya is great all around for everything and single-handedly keeping up the orb here for us. So, but still very tight because we were out of skills with Tidus kind of. So, nice. Didn't expect to do a Steiner run without using Cheese Knight or anything like that there. Cool.